pilot steam generator is used to produce open steam for equipments like the steaming machine, which requires oil.
Water from the top situated vessel is directed to the fire tube chamber through a connecting pipe. Firewood is fed in the bottom chamber and ignited. The flame heats up the fire tubes contained in a separate round chamber. The fire tube chamber is heated, which in turn heats the surrounding water in the chamber, thereby producing steam, which is taken from steam outlet. For more information, check our website www.pilotsmithindia.com.